if you like your Muay Thai action fast and furious, this has been a textbook fight. Super middleweights Francisco Garcia and Josh Shepard through Thring Blinky, they have put on quite an exhibition.
There is no question about it. It's been tit or tat. It's been back and forth. And I'll tell you, I mean, the one thing that separates, as we see that spinning back fist being thrown by Garcia and that takedown, was the fact that Shepard put Garcia down. There is that scored knockdown that gives him the advantage on the scorecards, in my opinion. Even though Garcia fought his way back into the fight, this fight is really, these next two rounds mean a lot for the outcome of this fight.
Live action in round four. Don't forget, in that second round, Shepard had a point taken away for two low blows. And boy, in a five-round fight, a low blow, one-point deduction can be all the difference.
Good call. Well, there you see, though, Garcia really putting this round, looking the pressure of the two, you know, throwing punches and bunches, kicking that calf, that thigh of Shepard, and staying faithful to that body shot there on the left side that stunned and hurt Shepard earlier in the fight. Garcia standing right there in the pocket, Phil.
Shepard now retreating a bit, very uncharacteristic of what we have seen throughout this fight.
Well, I mean, the style, they can fight this fight in a phone booth, Phil. I mean, they've been right there on top of each other. Been little lateral movement, little really walking back for anybody. It's kind of been a seesaw. You see both of them sticking the jab in each other's face. Garcia there again, back to the body, over the top of the right hand, right uppercut, really throwing more in volume. See right there, even through a three-punch combination. It looks like Garcia got a second win to me, Phil.
Yeah, he's on his toes here in his fourth round, as if he's got a second win, absolutely.
Not to say that Josh Shepard is chopped liver. I mean, he's in this fight all the way, and who knows who's winning at this stage. Came to fight tonight. Both fighters got in tip-top condition to sustain this pace and this pounding that they're giving each other.
But Blinky, as you said a moment ago, Shepard's punches seem to just lack a little bit of the zip we saw.
Absolutely. Lost a little bit of steam, and it looked like Garcia with that body shot there. See, that kind of made Shepard drop his elbow a little bit, because Garcia has stood faithful on that right side of Shepard's body. There goes the knee, and the knee is what Shepard was doing damage with in that round that Garcia went down.
Yeah, that's right.
But he's kind of abandoned the knee, Phil. He being Shepard.
Why doesn't he lift that knee and keep on?
Because Garcia's all over him, Phil. He's standing three punches right now consecutively. He's throwing punches and bunches. He's going to the body. He's taking the legs. He's working the entirety of the body. And Shepard trying to counter. There you see him there very much on the offense himself.
Josh trying to stay busy here. Trying to sway the judges here in his fourth round. But Garcia keeps the pressure on. And that's the way around. We'll wrap up. What a tremendous fight between these super middles.
It sure is. It's going to be this fifth round. Is it going to be a fight of attrition? Who wants it the most? Who's willing to empty out all the whole tank load of gas and get his hand raised at the end of this night?
Well, another entertaining round. We've had four of them as we get set for the fifth and final round, Mikey. And what did you see in that fourth round that you paid particular attention to?
Well, I'll tell you, it's hard. I mean, both are giving and taking so much. You know, again, what does stand out, though, is the fact that you see Garcia going on the attack, throwing punches and bunches, like I've been suggesting. Left hook over the top. I mean, right there was a series of six, seven punches consecutively. And not just throwing, but a lot of them landing, as you see him going on the attack again there to the leg. If anything stands out to me also is that body attack has been so consistent. But again, I'm glad I'm not scoring this fight.
There's no question, as I said earlier, Garcia known for his plodding, stalking, hard-hitting body shots. It's exactly what we saw in round four.
And so here you see Josh Shepard come out and wants to really impress the judges early on. A lot of times when you start fast in the beginning of the round, Phil, you're getting slow at the end of the round where the judges remember, I think, sometimes more so than in the front end of the fight. But it's just a game of attrition, a fight of attrition, and being strategic as far as, you know, being able to sustain and fight smart. So, you know, you're giving, but you're not taking. There you see a right hand over the top by Shepard, and then Garcia tries to compliment that with coming right back with the same punch. Double jab by Garcia as he's trying to walk his way in.
Where have the punishing leg shots of Shepard gone?
He's utilizing his hands. He's trying to win the fight with his hands. But again, you know, Phil, both these warriors have been about fighting tonight. Ain't nobody running. Ain't nobody hiding.
No big leg kicks and no knees from Shepard since the second round.
Well, you see Garcia now trying to go forward. And Shepard was throwing punches. And now Garcia looks like he just got a little more torque. There you see that attempted elbow by Shepard. There Garcia from the southpaw stance, doubling up on the right hook.
Garcia trying to lock him down, pushing Shepard backwards, trying to land a shot. Missed up an uppercut. Caught him with the right hand.
Right hands right there. Explosive, exploding on each other.
Fifth and final round for these super middleweights. What a fight it has been. Shepard overhand right. Garcia looking for an opening.
Shepard landing a right hand there real clean. Judges are watching, I'm sure, quite intently.
Garcia looking right into the eyes of Shepard here at ringside.
Right hand there off the temple of Shepard.
Shepard reaching. Garcia right hand by Garcia. Garcia trying to get the uppercut to land, and Shepard fires a right hand right back at him. Boy, Shepard's hands down by his side. What the world is he doing? Almost challenging Garcia.
Not just challenging him, he got hit by a jab right hand that was clean, and you don't want to give away those kind of scores. There's that body shot against by Garcia, and now he's taunting, and you know, I'm not
wow.
So sure he thinks that he won this fight.
Not a good idea to fight as close as this one. Oh my, we'll be back.
I just sent you the numbers. This call will take